brothers and sisters.
Shalom, greetings, shalom everybody. Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. From the Remnant Bible School Church. I just want to encourage you today. If you feel a little bit on the lonely side, we got news for you. Amen. We got Isaiah 9 verse 2. The people that have walked in darkness have seen a great light. Today we're going to share that light with you today. Thou shalt no more be termed the forsaken. Isaiah 62 verse 4. Bless the Lord, there's no need to feel alone. Isaiah 10 verse 25. But yet a little while, and the indignation shall cease, saith the Lord. Bless the Lord. Isaiah 9 and 17. God's hand is still stretched out. No matter what you've done, he's ready, he's waiting. Just come on back, I already told you. Amos 5 and 15, hate the evil and love the good. God will establish himself with you. Amos 4 and verse 10, I have sent among you the pestilence after the manner of Egypt. Bless the Lord, but you gotta return now to avoid that sword. Amos 3 and 2, you only have I known of all the families of the earth. Surely God will do nothing but reveal his secrets to his servants, the prophets. Amos 2 and verse 11 in the Amplified. I chose your sons to be Nazarites and prophets. Can you deny this, Israel? We all know what a Nazarite is by now, correct? Ezekiel 39 verse 7. So will I make my holy name be known in the midst of the people Israel. Bless the Lord. Ezekiel 37:19 says that the stick of Joseph is in the hand of Ephraim and the hands of the tribes of Israel. And the stick of Judah, they're going to come together to come one stick. Amen. Ezekiel 36 and 9. Behold, I am for you. I will turn to you. All you got to do is knock. All you got to do is just say those words. Ezekiel 18 and 25. Yet you say that the way of the Lord is not equal. Israel, are you always equal? Said the Lord thy God. Isaiah 4 verse 1 to 4. In that day, seven women are going to be taken all in one man. Ezekiel 36 and 26, but a new heart also I give you. I'll put a new spirit within you. Amen. Because all souls are mine, Ezekiel 18 and 4. Your father, your son, they're all mine. Ezekiel chapter 16 and 8, I swear unto thee, I entered into a covenant with thee, and you became mine at the covenant back in the forefathers. You don't remember that back in Ethiopia? Amen. Amplified. All should realize that we are people who are blessed. Isaiah 61 and 9. Amen. Isaiah 50 and verse 9. Behold, the Lord said, I will help you. Yes, I will help you. Who is it that's condemning you?
I really mean it this time.
Isaiah 61 and verse 6. But you shall be named priests of the Lord, and men shall call you the ministers. Isaiah 49:14, Zion said, the Lord has not forsaken me. Amen. He said, I will go before thee and make the crooked path straight. 45 and 2, Isaiah. My counsel will stand, Isaiah 46 and 10. Amen. We bless the Lord. We serve a good and a great and a powerful God. Isaiah 45 and verse 22 says, look unto me and be ye saved, all the ends of the earth, for I am God, there is none else. I want to give you some nuggets, amen, to encourage you today. These are all Isaiah chapters. Here we go. Isaiah 41 verse 4, 41 verse 9, 41 verse 13, 42 verse 8, 43 verse 3, 43 verse 15, 44 verse 6, 44 verse 34, 45 verse 5, 45 verse 6 and 7. Because he said, I have declared and saved when there was no strange gods in you. Isaiah 43 and 12, I am your king. I formed you to praise me. Amen. Chapter 43 and 10 says, you are my witnesses, said the Lord, who I'm chosen. There is no other God beside me. Look all around, you're not going to find none. Amen. Not the answers back. Isaiah 40 and 3, for I am the Lord thy God, the Holy One of Israel, thy Savior. I gave Egypt for a ransom for you. I gave Ethiopia, and I gave Sheba for you. Amen. Isaiah 41 and verse 17 says, when the poor and the needy, they seek water and there's none, and their tongue fails, and they call upon my name, he says, I will not forsake them, said the Lord. Isaiah 41 and 13, for I, the Lord thy God, will hold thy right hand. Fear not, I will help you, said the Lord. bless the Lord. Isaiah 41 verse 10. He said, fear not, I am with thee. I am thy God. I will help thee. You know the reason why we're not getting the help? We're not lining up with him. We gotta line up with him. It's a two-way relationship. It's a two-way relationship. We gotta leave that selfish spirit that we used to in a relationship and realize it's a two-way thing going on between the Most High and the thing that he created. Amen. Isaiah 41 and 4. The Lord is with thee, the first and the last. Verse 6 said, be of good courage. We bless the Lord. Let the men stand up now. Amen. 40 and 18. To whom then will you compare me? That's a question. Behold, the Lord God will come with a strong arm, and his rods are with him. Isaiah 40 and verse 10. Isaiah 38 verse 1. Set your house in order, folks. Let's go. Isaiah 33 and verse 6 says, wisdom and knowledge shall be the stability of these times, and strength in salvation. We bless the Lord. Isaiah 30 verse 18. Therefore will the Lord wait, that he may be gracious unto you, and be exalted, and have mercy upon you. Sometimes he waits until you just can't, and that's when he comes through. We bless the Lord, everybody. I want you to all take care and understand what this message is trying to say to you today. God is encouraging your spirit today that there's absolutely no need to be alone or to feel alone. All you gotta do is just reach out, close your eyes, talk to him, bear it all. Tell him everything, because even covenants with death have all been annulled. When Jesus rose, that was it. He banished the whole idea of the devil holding you down there. Now you can rise if you want to. We bless the Lord. Isaiah 26 and verse 12. Open the gates of the righteous nation that keeps my truth may enter in. Come, my people, enter in to thy chambers and shut the doors about thee and hide thyself just for a little while. Till the indignation passes by. Amen. We are in the times when the fittest of the fittest will survive, and the strongest of the strongest will stay alive. But may the saving grace of the Lord and the Savior Jesus Christ continue to rest, continue to remain, continue to abide in us. All in Jesus' name. I love you all. God bless you. God keep you. And cause his light to shine upon you and give you peace. Shalom.